saw the breadth of the dagger discussion of defenses, unarmed defenses against the dagger. And we ended in our study with fifth master looking at the central line, right? Where it's actually a limb dividing the central line. Not providing the central line, and it's nothing stopping our basic covers, and we do all the things you know how to do anything. That center line concept is going to be extremely important in the sword. Right? It's going to function in a similar way, so that's going to, we're going to see that today. But I want to look at the sixth master and the eighth master, the covers high and low with dagger and single. So we're going to do that in the next half an hour, and then we're going to do one dagger and sword. And then if you get to a point where you guys are at play or set up ways, which you guys collectively, you know, think that you might spend time on this, and you'd rather move on, then please say so and we'll move on. Alright, so like, I don't know which ones that mean. Those will be, but you let me know. And more time we can save, we are okay with that. Alright, so that'll be great. But I guess to start, we'll start with the six masks. Okay, so we'll all get daggers and gloves.